her, so I told her, call me back on my cell. The phone was ringing in about 20 minutes, and I picked it up and said that was fast.
That was fast.
But the answer that I got was the strangest one ever. Some man threatening to come kick my ass. So I told him, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry you've got the wrong number. I'm sorry, what number did you call?
What number did you call?
I said, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry you've got the wrong number. I'm sorry, what number did you call?
What number did you call?
And so I hung up the phone and wondered, what the heck is taking so long?
What the heck's taking so long?
But you know, sometimes when you're talking, the conversation keeps moving on. My train of thought is broken and being pierced by another ring. I picked it up and answered, but I could not understand a thing. So I told him, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry you've got the wrong number. I'm sorry, what number did you call?
What number did you call?
I said, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry you've got the wrong number. I'm sorry, what number did you call?
What number did you call? It's wrong.